Patapos na ang tinuturing na Hell Week ng mga estudyante. Ang panahon ng exams, cramming, deadlines, paglagak ng kape at pagpuyat, paper submissions at presentations. Para sa mga guro at staff, nariyan din ang kani-kanilang mga hamon, ang pag-check ng gabundok ng mga papel at submission ng grades, at ang tuloy-tuloy na pagkayod sa araw-araw. Tila bang walang katapusan ang stress? Disyembre na, ngunit binabagyo pa rin tayo. Ang tatlong magkakasunod na lindol sa Mindanao ay babala na maaaring mangyari din ito sa Maynila. Tuloy pa din ang EJK, oppression ng ating mga lumad, ang pagtimpi sa ating aktivismo at academic freedom, at iba't iba pang bangungot at krisis sa ating lipunan. But there is no joy without sadness, no gain without pain, no victory without defeat, no celebration without struggle, no light without darkness. Bilog at buo ang buwan ngayong gabi, the last full moon of the decade. Medyo cloudy lang nga, pero mamaya ay lilitaw yan. Puno at umaapaw ng pag-asa at pasasalamat ang ating mga puso, kaya ito'y ating ipagdiwang. Inihahandog ng UP Office of the President, UP Diliman Office of the Chancellor, at ang UP College of Music ang Liwanag ng Pasko sa Kadiliman. Musikang handog para sa buong pamayanan. Tampok ang ating mahal na UP Symphony Orchestra sa pamumuno ni Maestro Professor Josefino Chino Toledo, kasama ang ating mga university choirs, ang UP Singing Ambassadors, UP Concert Chorus, UP Madrigal Singers, UP Staff Chorale, UP Cherubim and Seraphim, at ang College of Music Chorus Classes. Kabilang din si Lara Maige at Jordan Petalver. Para sa program at profiles ng ating mga performers, iscan lamang ang QR code na nakapaskil sa paligid at nasa t-shirt din ng ibang staff gamit ang inyong mga cellphones. Mga kaibigan, mga kadiliman, umpisahan na natin ang kagalakan. Narito ang UP Symphony Orchestra sa pamumuno ni Maestro Chino Toledo.
Thank you.
ating napakinggan ang A Christmas Festival ni Leroy Anderson, isang medley ng holiday classics. Hindi kumpleto ang Paskong Pilipino kung wala ang mga koro. Simulat sa pool ay nakilala na tayo bilang isang singing people. At saan pa makararanas ng maagang kapaskuhan kundi dito lamang sa atin na Setyembre pa lang ay nariyan na ang mga Christmas carols. Let us listen to the UP Singing Ambassadors with Mozart's beautiful Alleluia from his Exultate Jubilate, arranged by Walter Schumann, to be followed by Paskong Anong Saya by T. Salcedo with lyrics by National Artist in Literature and Music, Levi Celerio, arranged by Ana Abeleda Piquero. Then it's the UP Concert Chorus's turn. We will hear Moses Hogan's dramatic and soulful Wade in the Water, which used to be a warning song for slaves to hide in the water to escape their captors. And a Filipino favorite, national artist Lucio San Pedro's Simbang Gabi, which captures through music the colorful sights, sounds, and spirit of this cherished Christmas custom. Kampana, caroling, parol, ilaw, mga regalo, ninong at ninang, mano po. Ituloy natin ang saya. Heto na ang UP Singing Ambassadors at UP Concert Chorus.
Thank you. Trouble, water,
rain,
rain, rain.
Kinagagalak nating makasama ngayong gabi ang dalawang tanyag na performers mula sa UP College of Music. First, we have with us Aliw Awardee 2017 for Best Classical Performer and 2018 Best Female Crossover Performer, singer-songwriter Lara Maige. We will hear the charming and magical Doll Song from the opera The Tales of Hoffmann by Offenbach. At pagkatapos, mag-enjoy tayo sa kanyang swingy at naughty Santa Baby from 1953 by Joan Javits and Philip Anthony Springer at unang kinanta ng jazz diva na si Eartha Kitt. Lara Maige with the UP Symphony Orchestra.
Oh, sa aminyo.
Maraming salamat po. Ako po muli si Lara Maige, student number 0820600. Tama po kayo. Nung nakita ko yung student number ko, memorize ko na siya agad. With this next song, I would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. Next year I'll be just as good if you check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, you forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, you forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. No, I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. So Santa, hurry down the chimney tonight. Tonight.
Kilalanin natin muli ang ating orchestra. Ang University of the Philippines Symphony Orchestra ay pormal na inaprubahan ng Board of Regents noong Agosto 2018. Bilang opisyal na orchestra ng buong UP system, ito ay nasa pangangasiwa ng UP Office of the President at nakabase sa UP College of Music. 65 tao ang bumubuo sa UPSO mula sa iba't ibang unit ng UP. Mayroong estudyante, alumni, faculty, at kawani. Sama-sama ang mga galing sa UP Los Baños, UP Manila, at UP Diliman. Palakpakan natin ang ating orchestra! And under the directorship of Professor, Composer, Conductor, Maestro Josefino Chino Toledo, the UPSO strives to uphold its vision of honor and excellence in music through service to the community. Para handugan tayo muli ng pagbati ngayong Pasko, narito ang Season's Greetings ni Jay Christensen, hatid ng UP Symphony Orchestra sa pamumuno ni Maestro Chino Toledo. Balikan natin muli ang mga tinig ng boses. Christmas Halo-Halo ni Jerry De Leon ang handog sa atin ng UP Staff Chorale. Maririnig naman natin pagkatapos ang UP Madrigal Singers sa kanilang rendisyon ng Paskong Walang Hanggan ni National Artist for Music Ryan Cayabyab, arranged by Gian Paolo Elerio at Magdiwang Magpuri ni J.L. Vitenio. Pag-ibig, pagmamahal, pananalig sa may kapal, ika nga ng kantang Paskong Walang Hanggan, kaya't huwag mo nang itanong kung ano pa sa akin ay kulang, dahil bawat araw kasama ka ay Paskong Walang Hanggan. Heto na ang UP Staff Chorale at UP Madrigal Singers.
Thank you. Thank you. Sinaaawit ng papuri, Laudate! Libi
Rhapsody in Blue by George Gershwin is a stunning American classic which brought jazz into the terrain of serious, sophisticated art music. The pulsating rhythms, excitement, and noise of the modern city, expressed through dazzling piano passages, jazz, and the blues, are at the heart of this work. Parang Pasko lang sa Pilipinas, kung saan mas tumitindi ang sigla, ang excitement, at ang hangad na makapagpasaya ng pamilya't kaibigan, lalo na ang ating mga kapatid na kapuspalad. Si Ginoong Jordan Petalver ang ating pangalawang featured soloist mula sa UP College of Music. Kilala bilang composer at virtuoso pianist at miyembro ng faculty ng Keyboard and Piano Department, tutugtugin ni Jordan ang Rhapsody in Blue. Narito muli ang UP Symphony Orchestra kasama si Jordan Petalver at si Maestro Chino Toledo.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ang boses ng ating mga kabataan ay napakahalaga. Ang kabataan ay siyang tunay na pag-asa ng bayan, ang tunay na liwanag sa sukdulang karimlan. Sa kanilang sariwat dalisay na mga tinig, tayo'y nabubuhayan ng loob sa mga oras ng pangangailangan. Sisigla at pagpalain ang ating mga puso sa kanta ng UP Cherubim and Seraphim. Pakinggan natin ang ilang excerpts from Antonio Vivaldi's Gloria, ang Quoniam Tu Solus Sanctus at Cum Sancto Spirito, at pagkatapos, ang Aming Bati ay Magandang Pasko ni Tex Salcedo sa areglo ni Phoebe Roa. Narito ang UP Cherubim and Seraphim kasama ang UP Symphony Orchestra.
Solus,
Last December 7, the UPSO performed the colossal Ninth Symphony of Ludwig van Beethoven at the concert Canticles of Joy. In 2020, the world will celebrate the 250th birth anniversary of the great composer. Tonight, the fourth and final movement of Beethoven's symphony is our final, grandest offering to all of you, our dear audience, friends, and the UP community. Ode to Joy, An die Freude, is the title of the poem written by Friedrich Schiller in 1785, set to music by Beethoven. It resounds with messages of love and peace, brotherhood and solidarity, a celebration of universal togetherness, and the triumph of the human spirit. Bago natin pakinggan ang Ode to Joy, huling bilang sa programa, nais nating magpasalamat muli sa mga sumusunod. UP Diliman Office of the President, Pangulong Danilo L. Concepcion. UP Diliman Office of the Chancellor, Dr. Michael Tan. UP Diliman Office of the Vice Chancellor for Community Affairs, TVUP, and of course, the UP College of Music. Let us welcome back the UP Symphony Orchestra with Maestro Chino Toledo, with our university choirs, the UP Singing Ambassadors, UP Concert Chorus, UP Staff Chorale, UP Madrigal Singers, UP Cherubim and Seraphim, and the College of Music Chorus Classes under the baton of Maestro Josefino Chino Toledo.
Yeah! Oh,
with the Philippine Symphony Orchestra, with our university choirs and soloists, Angelica Benipayo, soprano, Michelle Mariposa, mezzo-soprano, Malvin Beethoven Maasaet, tenor, Jeconiah Retulia, bass baritone, Pasko na! Tayo'y magsama-sama sa pagkanta ng mga Christmas carols na ating kinalakihan. Kanina ating napagmasdan ang kabilugan ng buwan, the last full moon of the decade. Tunay na liwanag ng Pasko sa kadiliman. Narito muli ang UB Symphony Orchestra. Maraming salamat po at maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat! Philippine Symphony Orchestra sa pamumuno ni Professor Gino Toledo. Maraming salamat at magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat.